My name is James Bateman. I'm the CEO of MedChart. In 2013, before my father-in-law passed away from cancer, he was at home. And the responsibility largely fell on my mother-in-law to coordinate his care across four different hospitals, home caregivers, family caregivers, and clinics. And to do this effectively, she needed access to his medical records. As a patient, if you've ever tried to get your medical records, this is what it looks like. And frankly, the time is much better spent with your loved one during that time of need. And that's why we built MedChart. MedChart, using our electronic consent engine, can get access to your medical records from all of your healthcare providers and provide them to you in just a few simple clicks. Through our cloud-based, secure, encrypted patient portal, you can get your medical records from across all your devices. And with these medical records, within 30 days, are the actual records that are in those files behind the doctor's counter. And if you notice that you're one of the 1 in 6 that have errors in your records, and you notice an error in this record, you can have it corrected in your official file as part of our system. Then we can get this information and summarize the key data, allergies, medications, discharge summaries, and provide it to you. And most importantly, allow you to share these records across your circle of care with your doctors, with your care providers, with your family members, or take them with you wherever you go. And it is the families and the caregivers of the million chronic disease patients in Ontario that we see that derive the most benefit from access to this service. And the value of these customers is estimated at $200 million in Ontario alone. Based on a pricing model that follows what patients are already charged by their health clinics and their hospitals here. However, for us, we offer a flat fee of $69 to get all of your records digitized and on the cloud. And then you can subscribe to keep them updated going forward. MedChart started in 2015 and accelerated winning 2 demo days. We got the maximum OCE funding and angel investment and have launched our product to our first B2B customer. Going forward, we're engaging retirement homes and the aging community to get to 5,000 users by the end of the year. And Derek and I bring expertise from healthcare, from engineering, and from finance that are supported by UHN and MARS as advisors to this company, amongst others within the Toronto community. So MedChart improves the aging experience by giving open access to medical records to patients for the first time across the entire continuum of care. And it improves patient engagement and quality of health outcomes. Thank you very much.